Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 best photo scanners in 2025. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best photo scanners. The 5th product on our list is Canon CanoScan LiDE 300 Slim. This is a dedicated flatbed scanner that connects to a Windows or Mac computer via a USB cable. It's then able to scan photos or documents, one at a time, at up to 2,400 by 2,400 dots per inch. The unit measures 14.5 by 9.9 by 1.7 inches and weighs just 3.6 pounds, so you can set it up when it's needed, but easily store it away when it's not being used. The scanner's Z-lid can be elevated parallel up to 21 millimeters from the platen surface, making quality scans possible when working with photo albums, bulky books, magazines, or document stacks. The scanner is able to scan a single photo or document at 300 dots per inch, that's up to 8.5 by 11 inches, in under 10 seconds. For photos, the 300 Slim is a basic, budget-friendly scanner that's great for occasional use, especially if you're working with larger size prints. Up next in 4th place is the ClearClick QuickConvert 2.0. If you have a collection of 4x6-inch prints, 35mm slides or negatives from 35mm, 110 or 126 film, the QuickConvert 2.0 photo scanner creates digital images from that content with no computer needed during the scanning process. The unit is able to scan photos at up to 7,200 by 7,200 dots per inch. The unit measures just 8 by 7 by 6 inches, so it's easy to set up almost anywhere. Since the scanner does not have an autofeeder, you need to feed one image or negative at a time to be scanned, but the scanning process takes less than 3 seconds per image. As photos are scanned, they're stored on an SD memory card, which can be removed from the scanner and inserted into the memory card slot of your computer when you want to work with the images or upload them to the cloud for storage. Keep in mind, this scanner works with 4x6-inch prints, as well as slides and negatives, but not 5x7-inch prints. The built-in 5-inch display shows you exactly what will be scanned before the scanning process begins. The unit runs on a rechargeable battery, a 32GB SD memory card that can hold up to 8,000 scanned images is included. The 3rd product on our list is the Canon CanoScan CS9000F Mark II. This dedicated flatbed photo scanner from Canon offers 9,600 by 9,600 dots per inch resolution for film, or 4,800 by 4,800 dots per inch resolution for printed photos and documents. It's compatible with Windows PCs only, and connects to a computer using a USB cable. Based on almost 1,000 user reviews on Amazon, the CS9000F Mark II has earned a 4.4-star rating out of 5. It takes this scanner about 18 seconds to scan a 35mm negative at 1,200 dots per inch resolution, or just 7 seconds to scan a photo at 300 dots per inch resolution. In addition to prints and slides, the scanner works with a variety of negative formats. During the scanning process, dust and scratches are automatically removed, and the scanner compensates for image fading. Scanned images can be stored on your computer or uploaded directly to your Dropbox account. One thing we like about this scanner is that it delivers detailed digital images that are ideal for enlargement and high-resolution printing, while 48-bit color depth ensures accurate color reproduction. The scanner comes with the My Image Garden and scanning utility software that allows for easy, one-touch operation. The 2nd product on our list is the Epson Perfection V850 Pro. Designed more for semi and pro-level photographers, but usable by anyone, the V850 Pro is a desktop photo scanner that offers up to 6,400 by 6,400 dots per inch resolution. This means you can create extremely high-resolution digital images from your photo prints that are up to 8.5 by 11.7 inches. During the scanning process, the software that comes with the scanner will automatically remove dust and scratches as it scans. Another key feature is that the scanner can also digitize one or more 35mm slides or negatives at the same time. The V850 works with either a Windows or macOS computer via a USB cable connection. Between the scanner itself and the supplied Epson scanning software, you'll wind up with high-resolution scans that showcase impressive shadow detail and smooth gradations within each digital image. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items, and be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top product title name is the Epson FastFoto FF-680W. For amateur, semi-pro, and professional photographers alike, the Epson FastFoto FF-680W is a high-end dedicated photo scanner that can process prints at up to 1,200 by 1,200 DPI. The built-in document feeder can hold up to 36 prints and then scan one image per second at 300 DPI. When set at a higher resolution, the scanner functions a bit slower. Use the FF-680W to scan prints of almost any size, like Polaroid photos, panoramas, postcard-size images, or anything up to 8x10 inches. The scanner comes with the free Perfect Picture imaging software. It allows you to quickly edit and enhance scanned images and handle tasks like restoring color to old photos or fixing red eye. Use the Epson ScanSmart software, also included, to scan and store traditional documents too. Documents can be up to 8.5 by 24 inches, and the software's OCR feature can transform scanned text into editable documents. Photos or documents scanned by the FF680W can be stored locally or automatically uploaded to the cloud. The scanner supports Dropbox and Google Drive. Use a USB cable or a wireless connection between the scanner and your computer. That's all for our list of the 5 best photo scanners on the market. Head over to the description below for links to more detailed info on each of the products. And remember to leave a comment to let us know your opinion. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.